Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to How to Use Android Without Google Play Services. Some may call you crazy for wanting to live your digital life without Google, but you have every right to do so. You may think that Google has way too much control in your life and that you don't want Google finding out all about all of your plans. There are two ways users can go Google free. They can either root their Android devices and completely eliminate any Google apps, or they can just use an alternative for each and every one of Google's apps. Root your Android device to remove all Google apps. The rooting method you use is obviously going to depend on what model your phone is and other factors as well. Once you've found and completed the rooting method, it's time to look for a custom ROM that doesn't include any Google apps such as Lineage OS. A good place to look for the perfect custom ROM is XDA Developers, since it's one of the trustworthy sources. How to go Google free on a non-rooted Android device. The Amazon App Store is a great place to get your apps if you're sure that you want to go Google free. Since you're installing a file that's not from Google, you'll need to enable unknown sources. You can do this by going to Settings, Lock Screen and Security, toggle on Unknown Sources. Once the download is completed, open your Android's download folder and tap on the AmazonApp.apk file. Tap on Install and wait for the process to finish before trying to launch it. There are over 300,000 apps to choose from, including apps from your favourite social networks. Install apps from your browser. You can also get your apps directly from the sites themselves. Just be careful of the sites you download apps from, because if you install an app from a shady site, you're practically asking for malware. APK Mirror is a reputable site where you can download Android apps without worrying if they're infected or not. Choosing a Chrome alternative. When it comes to selecting a Chrome alternative, you have quite a few choices, but it's always best to pick one that respects your privacy, such as DuckDuckGo. This browser won't track you and allows you to add a widget to your homepage. You can also try Privacy Browser that adds night mode rendering, has an updated dark theme, support for HTTP authentication, an integrated ad blocker, Tor Orbot proxy support, and full screen browsing mode. Brave is another non-Google browser that is very popular. Its two main features are speed and security. Unlike Google Chrome, Brave Browser will block ads and trackers as well. It will also prevent intrusive ads, so your privacy isn't significantly compromised. If you can't live without Google Keep, two great alternatives are Evernote and Microsoft OneNote. To use them, all you need is your browser and your internet connection, no Google. For a notepad app that has a similar look and feel as Google Keep, you can try Notebook by Zoho. Installing a Gmail alternative. If you want to limit the number of apps you have on your phone, you can always check your email through your web browser. If you're going to install an app, you can try an app such as K9 Mail. This is an open source email client that has all the necessary features you would expect. The downside to going Google free. You may feel more secure and that you have more privacy by getting rid of Google, but you'll be giving up a lot as well. You won't be able to enjoy all the apps Google has to offer, such as Gmail, Google Calendar, etc. Consider that a lot of businesses are also Google dependent. You'll also have to deal with slower updates that can expose you to security risks. Do you know of a non-Google app that can synchronize your appointments and schedules as well as Google Calendar? You may also be forced to use an older version of an app. On Google Play, the app you download will always be running on the latest version, and that's not always the case for other app stores. Conclusion. If you're willing to root, you can completely remove an app that is Google related. If you're not ready to root, you can just sign out of everything Google related and use the various alternatives you have out there. How do you live without Google? Okay, as always, thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe and add your comments below. See you next time.